So, wie versprochen, heute Morgen Dido, live in der Energy Toast Show. Dido, live in the Energy Toast Show. Nice to meet you. Good to have you here.
Hi, how are you?
I'm very fine. How are you?
Good, fine, thank you.
So there's a little difference between the German and the Bavarian, you know?
Yeah, no, I noticed because my German's brilliant.
You speak German?
No, I don't. Not
you
a word.
Don't?
I don't, you know. No.
But Bavarian?
Fluent Bavarian.
Also sie spricht flüssig bayerisch. Aber nicht Deutsch.
Absolutely, I totally agree.
So you're on promotion tour, you got a new CD out.
Yep.
Sie ist auf promotion tour. Das neue Album heißt Safe Trip Home. Safe Trip Home, in German you could translate it in Guter Heimweg.
Ja? Guter Heimweg.
Something like this.
Okay.
About your new album, what's it like? What's different? What's new? Worauf können die Fans sich freuen?
I don't know. You'd probably have to tell me that. I'm not very good at describing my own music, but you know, I still write songs and then just really enjoy sort of, you know, arranging them and producing them. And there's a lot more live instrumentation on this record. Like, I wanted to reference what I love about electronic music and do it all with real instruments. So that was that definitely creates a different sound.
Also ich übersetze mal eben, sie sagt, dass sie einen neuen Sound, wie soll man sagen, einen neuen Sound geschaffen hat. Ja, kann man das so sagen? Mit Instrumenten, die echt sind. Also nicht zu viel Elektronisches wie in der Vergangenheit, sondern wirklich handmade music like this, kann man das so sagen? It's like handmade music, not
yeah,
that...
Yeah, so like if you know, where I might have used a drum loop before, I'd actually go to probably some of the drummers we'd have looped, like Questlove and Jim Keltner and James Gadson and stuff. And then if I wanted a string sound, I would get a whole orchestra or, you know, woodwinds or brass or anything. Like, but it was really fun, like, just creating all the sounds from scratch.
So you mix it together with a real orchestra?
Mm-hmm.
Also ein echtes Orchester war mit dabei. Dido, one question. There's one song we listen to right now. It's called Don't Believe in Love.
Mm-hmm.
What's it about?
It's about whatever you want it to be about. But for me, it's about, you know, the world is a better place with love. Really.
Okay.
You have to listen to the words.
Did you get, also sie sagt, die Welt ist eine schönere mit Liebe. Did you get any or receive any phone calls from Madonna? Madonna schon angerufen hat. Concerning this track.
Dazu.
No. Nein, noch nicht. Okay. No. When you're driving alone on the street, wenn sie alleine mit der Straße fährt. So now we reach the point that my German is even worse than my English.
It's amazing.
Wir sind
actually
an dem Punkt, dass ich auch nicht mehr Deutsch sprechen kann.
It's quite fascinating to watch. But
so,
you know, you keep going.
If you listen to your music on the radio, do you sing when you're alone driving a car or something?
I have actually been. I remember once being in a traffic jam in London and Thank You came on and I hadn't heard it for years and I was singing along and someone did see me in the car next to me and was just cracking up.
You did
and
a picture or?
No, thank God. So, but yeah, I can't, you know, sometimes you just, if you're not thinking about it, you know, occasionally you end up singing along. Usually I just change the channel because, you know, I've heard them a lot.
Over and over again.
Well, you know, it's all good. I like what I do, but, you know, there's limits to how many times I want to listen on the radio.
Okay, so sie saß also im Auto in einem Stau, fühlte sich unbeobachtet, dann lief Here With Me. Sie hat mitgesungen, ein anderer hat's gesehen, ist in schreiendes Gelächter ausgebrochen und dann hat sie den Kanal gewechselt. So, I'm looking forward to seeing you live on stage.
Cool.
One last question. You're still in contact with Maxi Jazz, the frontman
Absolutely.
Of Faithless?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Bei Faithless hat sie gesungen als Background-Sängerin bei Maxi Jazz. So, one personal question. How many cigarettes does he smoke? Anyway? Wie viele Zigaretten raucht er, damit er diese Stimme bekommen kann?
Oh, I have absolutely no idea.
You didn't see?
No.
No. Okay. Thank you for being in the show. Danke für den Besuch.
Pleasure.